Hello, I am Sandeep Kumar. I am doing my PhD from IRI in Agronomy Division, and this video help report daily current affairs and agriculture GK for ICAR SRF part 1 ICAR JRF part 1 and IBPS and other agriculture related exam. So please like, share and subscribe for coming videos. And first one question, which of the following is the regulator of commodity marketing in India? So first one option is RBI, second one option is SEBI, and third one option is SBI, and fourth one is Forward Marketing Market Commission. So RBI is the main capital regulator, not commodity regulator in the India. So right answer, Forward Market Commission is the right answer. And second one question is the which of the following is a person who developed Human Development Index. So Human Development Index basically developed to know the life expectancy, living and education per capita income. So for giving option, Mehboob Ul Haq and Amartya Sen, Abhijit Banerjee, Adam Smith and Alfred Marshall. So among this giving option, Mehboob Ul Haq is the right answer. And another one person which is associated with the Human Development Index, that is Amartya Sen, and it is from Indian origin. And another one question, according to FAO, vertical farming consume how much less raw material as compared to traditional farming? So we have option 75%, 60%, 50% and 25%. So as you know, in vertical farming mostly cultivation are doing in pot, in a stack, in city, in first floor, second floor or above. So in this condition, root not touch in like in common field. It's only we are providing nutrient media in vertical farming. So in this condition, input use is less. So that why in vertical farming, 75% less input is used. So answer 75%. And on November 2020, Government of India section a loan of 3,971 crores of rupees under micro irrigation project for which state? Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Tamil Nadu, or Maharashtra? So basically, micro irrigation project or method are doing in Rajasthan, but like in drip irrigation, Andhra Pradesh and Maharashtra, and sprinkler irrigation, Karnataka and Gujarat, Rajasthan. So, but in November 2020, Government of India provided a loan to the Tamil Nadu. So, your answer will be Tamil Nadu. And which state government launched fortified rice distribution scheme to reduce malnutrition and anemia? So fortified rice variety are basically those variety which contain more nutrient as compared to the normal variety, like CR Dhan 310. It contain near about 10 to 11% protein, and DR Dhan 45, it contain near about 20 ppm zinc. And this fortified rice sugar scheme is launched in Chhattisgarh. And NICRA is an ICAR project which is basically for climate change. It is basically focusing on climate change work. It is stand for National Innovation in Climate or Agriculture. Then in this condition are stand for Research, Resilient Region or Recommendation. So in NICRA, I stand for Innovation not Institute, and R stand for Resilient not Research. So answer will be resilient. And which one is incorrect option from giving below? So palmate blast is caused by Magnaparthi graecia, and powdery mildew in wheat caused by Blumeria graminis tritici. Third was the option, tomato spotted wilt virus transmitted by aphid. And fourth one option is Begamo virus related with cotton leaf curl. You know the Magnaparthi is a sexual stage of rice blast, and it is also associated with palmate blast. And Blumeria is the new name of Pacsinia graminis tritici. So it is also is a causal organ of powdery mildew of heat. And tomato spotted wilt virus transmitted by aphid. In most of virus transmitted by aphid, but tomato spotted wilt virus is transmitted by thrips, and vigoma is a new strain of virus. It is found in northwest India particularly. So according to your question, answer will be the tomato spotted wilt virus transmitted by aphid. This is because it transmitted by thrips. And which one is incorrect option from given below? Bufurofagin is a chitin synthesis inhibitor. Bisphosphoric sodium is a post-emergent herbicide in rice. Tricyclosol is a rice blast fungicide. Yeah, trichoderma beetles unable to minimize flares minus population. You know, bufurofagin is a new insecticide which is particular more suited to soft body in there, and it is also a chitin synthesis inhibitor. Then it is the answer is right. And bisphosphoric sodium nowadays more prominent and most widely used herbicide in case of rice in post emergence, particularly for broad spectrum weed control like Cyanicolua and Cyprus and another one which is and tricyclosol is a rice blast fungicide. You know, tricyclosol is a major fungicide for blast. In last year, basmati rice consignment also left from European Union because of more residues of tricyclosol, and also European Union fixed MRL for basmati rice, particularly for tricyclosol. If tricyclosol is more than 0.01 ppm, then European Union not want to purchase basmati rice from India. So it is also a major fungicide in rice blast. And trichoderma viridis unable to minimize flares minor population. You know that trichoderma viridis is a basically fungi killing fungus, but it is also able, but it is also able to minimize flares minor population. And this experiment was conducted at Directorate of Weed Research. So trichoderma viridis is able to minimize flares minor population, not unable. So your answer will be trichoderma viridis unable to minimize flares minor population. And which one is an incorrect option from given below? Ranikhet is a viral disease. Coccidiosis is a protozoal disease. And calcifralysis is a disorder. Marek is a bacterial disease. You know, Ranikhet is a most dominant and prominent viral disease in poultry. And it is basically viral disease ACR1, ACR2 viral disease. For the control of Ranikhet, we are using Lasota vaccine. At first vaccine at 7 days after of birth, and it is basically by noise. And coccidiosis is a protozoal disease because it is basically spread by, they are transmitted by poor bedding material use, yeah, long term bedding material use, yeah, or not change properly in at a proper interval. So it is basically from registra. And calcifralysis is a disorder. Calcifralysis is by vitamin B deficiency. And Marek is a bacterial disease. Marek is a viral disease in poultry. Vaccine of Marek is given in first days of birth of, and so according to your question, answer will be Marek is a bacterial disease. And another one question, pasteurization is a partial sterilization technique in which any product like milk or milk exposed, so it improves their keeping quality and safe for longer time. And in this condition, low temperature long time exposing of milk at 61 to 63 degree centigrade for 30 minutes, and high temperature short term exposing of milk at 61 to 63 degree centigrade for 30 minutes, and it kill all pathogenic and non-pathogenic bacteria and batch processes related with ultra high temperature process. You know, the batch process is related with low temperature long term, so it is this option is wrong. And kill all pathogen and non-pathogenic bacteria. in pasteurization process some bacteria like bacillus remains. So it is option also wrong. And high temperature start exposing of milk at 61 degree centigrade. This is 34. This is this procedure for low temperature long time. Then only one option is right, that is low temperature long time is only right option. And for all taken third and fourth is wrong answer. And which one is an incorrect option from given below? Crossing over take place in pectin. Synapses occur in zygotin and chiasmata in a diplotin. Best phase for chromatography study prophase. Crossing over non-sister chromatid. It is occurring in pectin, yes. And synapses is a pair of chromosome. It is occurring in zygotin. And chiasmata is a site where crossing over occur. So best phase for chromosomal study is prophase. This option wrong, because best stage of chromosomal study is either anaphase or metaphase. In metaphase, mostly chromosomal count, but different shape of chromosome found in anaphase. And which one is an incorrect option from given below? Transgenic mustard in India. So transgenic mustard, this is basically a story of 2016-17, and it developed by Delhi University in the Department of Plant Biotechnology. And yield of GM mustard equal to hybrid mustard. GM mustard also hybrid, and hybrid mustard are hybrid. But in case of GM mustard, we are applying herbicide, so that why yield in GM mustard it is more near about 20-30% as compared to the normal variety. Bar star gene found in for glufosinate herbicide, bar star gene is used. So this bar star gene basically derived from hygroscopies, streptomyces hygroscopies. So as per of question, your answer will be yield of GM mustard equal to hybrid mustard. And which one is an incorrect option from given below? About fruit, Aramon overripe banana associated with isopentanol. Major acid found in grape is malic acid. Major acid found in pear is citric acid. Malic acid is a major acid in apple. So you know that in apple, in rosaceae family, major acid malic acid. In case of pear is also citric acid. In pear, citric acid. And in grape, tartaric acid is a major acid. So according to your question, major acid is malic acid. Is this wrong answer? Because in grape, tartaric acid. And another one, this question helpful for SRF student part 1, because last year most of question from general awareness like international and quality and geography. So based on that, I put some question from general awareness also. Constitution of India came into force on 26 January 1950, 9 December 1946, 26 November 1951, and 15 August 1950. So according to your question, answer will be 26 November 1950. And another question same from polity. President of India elected by the number of an electoral college which does not include elected member of the Rajya Sabha. Mean president in the selection of president, which one is not included? So elected member of the Rajya Sabha, elected member of Lok Sabha, yeah, elected member of the state assembly, yeah, elected member of state legislative council. So based on your question, answer will be the elected member of state legislative council. And in India, the president is elected by, so in case of India, the president is first option direct election, a single transferable vote, a proportional vote system, yeah, open ballot system. So according to your question, answer will be the single transferable vote. In other country like USA, direct election and other system are there. So another one question, inflation is caused by increase in supply of goods, increase in the cap with the government, decrease in money supply, and increase in money supply. So your answer will be increase in money supply, because suppose a good, if your money 100 rupees, and in this condition 5 kg rice, so you purchase 1 kg rice in 20 rupees. Suppose you have 200, so in 5 burger, so all want to purchase 1 kg rice, then the price of 1 kg rice will be 40. So that why increase in money supply increase the inflation in. And which one of the biomass is called the bread basket of the world? It this question associated with environment, geography and agriculture. So Mediterranean region, one option, tropical savanna and mid latitude grassland, a taiga. So your answer will be mid latitude grassland. Answer mid latitude grassland. And another one question, which one is incorrect option about Mirza Parikshak mini soil test lab? So this Mirza Parikshak are developed by first patent by Indian Institute of Soil Science Bhopal, and it measured about 14 parameters. In this 14 parameter, pH, orange carbon, EC and PK, sulfur, copper, manganese, zinc and iron and boron and zinc, gypsum and lime requirement. In compared with other machine, it is costly. In compared to other machine, most of machine are costly, but the price from Mirza Parikshak near about 75,000 to 1 lakh and measured all 14 parameters simultaneously at a time. It measured all parameters separately, non-simultaneously at a time. So your answer will be measured all 14 parameters simultaneously at a time. This is wrong answer. Kodarma in Jharkhand is a leading producer of bauxite, mica, iron ore and copper. Last year, one question asked in SRF exam in Chhattisgarh Baksar district famous for iron ore. So this Kodarma in Jharkhand is basically famous for mica. And thanks for watching. Please share and subscribe to our channel E Krishi Mitra for getting for coming video.